So we found this place from the main road, which is one of the busiest road of Delhi. Surprisingly, once we could see people coming back to us, and we realized that there were people inside living there. Once we went inside exploring how many people were there, we were surprised to know there are more than thousands of huts. For them, they play by the river. They are there in the dust all the time. They do not know what is electricity. They do not know what is a normal supply water. They only use river water or maybe a hand pump, and they do gardening all their life. But they don't know anything above that. So we realized that education was very, very important in these areas, because none of them, the parents or the grandparents, no one knows what education is. And because they come from a background like this, if they go to the government school, they are pushed out from there. But they have the urge to learn, and they want to change, and they want to move on from the situation, and they want to do.